through the Maker.
Liliana, have your men take up positions around the temple.
This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
I'll try, but I don't know if I can reach that, much less close it.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down, and be careful.
Now is the hour of our victory. Bring forth the sacrifice.
What are we hearing?
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
You know this stuff is Red Lyrium, Seeker.
I see it, Varric.
But what's it doing here?
Magic could have drawn on Lyrium beneath the temple, corrupted it.
It's evil. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
Keep the sacrifice still.
Someone, help me!
That is Divine Justinia's voice. Holy called out to you, but...
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Warn them!
We have an intruder. Slay the elf.
Attacked, and the Divine, is she... Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed, albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons! Stand ready!
Thank you.
wear it down. The demon is vulnerable. Now!
Thank you. didn't know you were awake. I swear.
Why are you frightened? What happened?
That's wrong, isn't it? I said the wrong thing.
I don't think so.
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You are back in Haven, my lady. They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand. It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
So you're saying they're happy with me?
I'm only saying what I heard. I didn't mean anything by it. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
That's her. That's the Herald of Andraste.
That's her. She stopped the breach from getting any bigger.
Chancellor Roderick says that the Chantry has nothing to do with us.
Have you gone completely mad? She should be taken to Val Royo immediately, to be tried by whomever becomes divine.
I do not believe she is guilty.
The elf failed, Seeker. The breach is still in the sky. For all you know, she intended it this way.
I do not believe that.
That is not for you to decide. Your duty is to serve the Chantry.
My duty is to serve the principles on which the Chantry was founded, Chancellor, as is yours.
Chain her! I want her prepared for travel to the capital for trial.
Disregard that and leave us.
You walk a dangerous line, Seeker.
The breach is stable, but it is still a threat. I will not ignore it.
I did everything I could to close the breach. It almost killed me.
Yet you live. A convenient result insofar as you're concerned.
Have a care, Chancellor. The breach is not the only threat we face.
Someone was behind the explosion at the Conclave. Someone most holy did not expect. Perhaps they died with the others. Or have allies who yet live.
I am a suspect?
You, and many others.
But not the prisoner.
I heard the voices in the temple. The Divine called to her for help.
So her survival, that thing on her hand, all a coincidence.
Providence. The Maker sent her to us in our darkest hour.
You realize I'm an elf. A Dalish elf.
I have not forgotten. No matter what you are or what you believe, you are exactly what we needed when we needed it.
The breach remains, and your mark is still our only hope of closing it.
This is not for you to decide.
You know what this is, Chancellor. A writ from the Divine, granting us the authority to act. As of this moment, I declare the Inquisition reborn. We will close the breach, we will find those responsible, and we will restore order, with or without your approval.
This is the Divine's directive. Rebuild the Inquisition of old. Find those who will stand against the chaos. We aren't ready. We have no leader, no numbers, and now no Chantry support.
But we have no choice. We must act now, with you at our side.
What is the Inquisition of old, exactly?
It preceded the Chantry. People who banded together to restore order in a world gone mad.
After, they laid down their banner and formed the Templar Order, but the Templars have lost their way. We need those who can do what must be done united under a single banner once more.
But aren't you still part of the Chantry?
Is that what you see?
The Chantry will take time to find a new Divine, and then it will wait for her direction.
But we cannot wait. So many grand clerics died at the Conclave. No, we are on our own. Perhaps forever.
If you're truly trying to restore order,
that is the plan.
Help us fix this before it's too late. Does it trouble you?
If it wasn't enough to close the breach, what use is it?
You did everything we asked of you.
And it still didn't work.
What's important is that your mark is now stable, as is the breach. You've given us time, and Solas believes a second attempt might succeed, provided the mark has more power. The same level of power used to open the breach in the first place. That is not easy to come by.
What harm could there be in powering up something we barely understand?
Hold on to that sense of humor. You've met Commander Cullen, leader of the Inquisition's forces.
It was only for a moment on the field. I'm pleased you survived.
This is Lady Josephine Montelier, our ambassador and chief diplomat.
Anderan Atishan.
You speak Elven?
You've just heard the entirety of it, I'm afraid.
And of course you know Sister Liliana.
My position here involves a degree of...
She is our spymaster.
Yes, tactfully put, Cassandra.
That's an impressive bunch of titles.
I mentioned that your mark needs more power to close the breach for good.
Which means we must approach the rebel mages for help.
And I still disagree. The Templars could serve just as well.
We need power, Commander. Enough magic poured into that mark.
Might destroy us all. Templars could suppress the breach, weaken it, so...
Pure speculation.
I was a Templar. I know what they're capable of.
Unfortunately, neither group will even speak to us yet. The Chantry has denounced the Inquisition, and you specifically.
They still think I'm guilty.
That is not the entirety of it any longer. Some are calling you, a Dalish elf, the Herald of Andraste. That frightens the Chantry. The remaining clerics have declared it blasphemy, and we, heretics, for harboring you.
Chancellor Roderick's doing, no doubt.
It limits our options. Approaching the mages or Templars for help is currently out of the question.
Just how am I the Herald of Andraste?
People saw what you did at the temple, how you stopped the breach from growing. They have also heard about the woman seen in the rift when we first found you. They believe that was Andraste.
Even if we tried to stop that view from spreading?
Which we have not.
The point is, everyone is talking about you.
It's quite the title, isn't it? How do you feel about that?
It's... a little unsettling.
I'm sure the Chantry would agree.
People are desperate for a sign of hope. For some, you're that sign.
And to others, a symbol of everything that's gone wrong. So if I wasn't with the Inquisition...
Well, let's be honest, they would have censured us no matter what.
And you not being here isn't an option.
There is something you can do. A Chantry cleric by the name of Mother Giselle has asked to speak to you. She is not far, and knows those involved far better than I. Her assistance could be invaluable.
Why would someone from the Chantry help a declared heretic?
I understand she's a reasonable sort. Perhaps she does not agree with her sisters. You will find Mother Giselle tending to the wounded in the hinterlands near Redcliff.
Look for other opportunities to expand the Inquisition's influence while you're there.
We need agents to extend our reach beyond this valley, and you're better suited than anyone to recruit them.
In the meantime, let's think of other options. I won't leave this all to the Herald.
What?
Let us begin. Let's see what we have.
To work?
Should we surrender or...
Don't be foolish. We have a chance.
If you're here to clean, Hess can get you a bucket and a broom. Anyone calls you knife here, come to me. Oh, you're her. Thryn, Inquisition Quartermaster. I'm doing what I can to supply this mess. If you find what I need to fill one of my requisitions, I'd appreciate you bringing it in.
What do you do here?
I make sure the Inquisition troops have food in their bellies and iron in their hands. Both are important. Lots of people expecting us to be heroes, marching all day to fight the demons. Turns out heroes need to dig latrines just like everyone else.
What did you mean when you mentioned requisitions?
I'm making this Inquisition run with what we have, but we're not a real army. We're stretched thin on materials, so I've put up a requisition list for anything that could help our people. Here, take a look. You find some iron and a good logging site. Maybe Harrit can get our troops better weapons.
Farewell.
Make a go with you. You're worried about the rift. I understand.
Have you heard about the refugees out in the hinterlands near Redcliffe?
Sacred asks.
Look who's back from the dead. Again.
My thanks for any part you played in that.
Yeah. Well, you can pay me back by fixing the world. Name's Adan. I'm in charge of keeping our little band here stocked with potions and elixirs. Not that Seeker Pentagast seems to care whether we've got the supplies to actually do that.
Is there anything I can do to help out?
We're fine as far as raw labor goes. You've more important things to do than tend to me. I only wish I'd been able to find Master Tajin's notes. Old bastard was working on something special. He died at the Conclave, and his notes weren't here. Been too busy dealing with the wounded to look for them.
Farewell.
Creator, judge me whole. Find me well within your grace. Touch me with fire that I be cleansed. Tell me I have sung to you.
the Maker has revealed to me. With but one goal.
If the Inquisition wants to field a decent cavalry, it needs better horses. I heard Seeker Pentecost might try to acquire suitable mount.
Expected you'd be by. I'm Harrit, and everyone knows who you are. How's the new gear fit?
Sturdy and warm. It's perfect.
Good. World's gone mad. Stock armor and blades are good against bandits, but we're not fighting bandits. My gear will see you through demons, apostates, whatever this world throws at you. So, you need custom work, something special. You bring the materials to us, we'll make it happen.
If I want something, what can you make?
Start simple. Something to keep you safe. Take a look at it on the table there and we can talk. You'll need materials. We should have what you want just outside.
Can you help improve my arms and armor?
Yes. You find a new piece, a pauldron or greaves, we'll take care of you. You can't just slap a new hilt on your sword in the field. Bring it here, we'll make sure it's done right and proper.
Goodbye.
Right. Looks fine. Another time.
You've seen our mounts. Most of them should be pulling arrows.
take a closer look.
Thank you.
Templars instead.
Back and in one piece.
You said you thought Master Tajan was working on something special. If it helps, I found his notes.
The old codger was on the edge of a breakthrough here, but he couldn't see it. You want some of these mixed up? You just give the word.
Farewell.
Let me know if you need anything.